This was my first career as an RN. I worked in an OBGYN office before, and seeing that side of it, it made me excited to be able to help the moms who I cared for in the office when they did come to have the babies. 17 years has brought many challenges, and that's been very rewarding for me. I've helped mentor many nurses to see them grow as a nurse and to either stay here for a long time or go on and advance their careers has been rewarding as well. The fact that we don't have enough room for all of our patients every single day is exciting. That goes to show that patients love this place as much as we do. Labor and delivery is very rewarding. We do get to help moms at the most important day of their life. I have patients that I remember from the first day that I started. So as a nurse, you get the joy of helping them bring the baby, their first baby or their fifth baby into this world. You know, the longer you work here, you may take care of a patient for their second, third, and fourth baby, and that's exciting as well. You become like family to them and they become family to you. We have a great teamwork around here. You know, mentoring the new nurses is exciting, and then helping them learn their job so well and they enjoy it so much they want to stay, and then they get to mentor nurses as well.